Welcome to Bar Owner TV, the industry's leading source of the newest and hottest promotions and most profitable marketing strategies. Here's your host, Nick Fosberg.
Hello and welcome to Bar Owner TV. I'm Nick Fosberg, your host. Today, I wanted to discuss why bar owners fail at being successful or why they don't achieve the success that they want. There's so many different components to running a successful bar or restaurant business. You have the kitchen staff, your servers, bartenders, managers, bouncers, all that you have to manage. You have to focus on service and customer loyalty, marketing, your competition, and so many other things. I can go on and on. It's almost impossible to run a perfect business by yourself. Now, I was at a marketing seminar about 5 years ago, and one of the speakers talked about how successful entrepreneurs look at their business. He said that they look at it like their own child. What he said was, in the beginning, you must take on full responsibility. But as your child grows, it takes on a life of its own and no longer needs you. Meaning, successful entrepreneurs figure out how to run a profitable and sustainable business, and then they outsource and train the right people to keep that business running for them without them having to be there all the time. The business takes on a life of its own where it's matured and can run itself without you. This really stuck to me, and later that night I saw him at the bar with a few other highly known marketing experts, and I pulled him aside and I asked him if I could buy him a drink and pick his brain about his presentation earlier on. And I told him I was a bar owner and I wanted my child to grow without me. What to do, where to start, I asked him. He said it all boils down to systems and doing what you love best in your business. He said, anything you don't like to do or anything you're not good at, you need to delegate and outsource that job or task to somebody else who can do the job right. Another thing he said was, if you try to do it all yourself, you're gonna burn yourself out. You're gonna lose your motivation and lose your mind. You'll end up hating your business, is what he said. And this made so much sense to me that I ended up hiring him to help me systematize my business because I did forget important tasks at times and I wanted a business that didn't need me on a day-to-day basis. I wanted my child to grow without me but still make a nice income to support my family and my vacation habits. The first steps to getting your child to grow for you starts with creating guides or checklists for certain areas of your business. Opening and closing checklists for the bartenders, servers, and cooks. Checklists or order guides for food and drinks, office supplies, dry goods, cleaning materials, etc., etc. But once you have your guides and checklists made up so nothing can ever be forgotten, you need to create a roadmap for your employees to follow. Then you need to make sure your manager, the next best employee, is checking to make sure the checklist systems are being completed. This will keep you from having to manage every little thing there is. Then what your manager needs to do is report back to you with a report for the week of how things are going. Now, this is just an example of maintaining how ordering and daily things should be systematized, but there's so many more systems to create in the bar restaurant business. I just don't have the time right now to go through them all in this video. But I do want to talk about one last system that is critical to your success and that literally doubled my sales within 8 months. My mentor said to me, he says, if you want consistent flow of new customers walking in your doors, you need to use the power of the internet and technology to consistently bring you new customers and turn them into loyal regulars. You must have consistent communication with your new customers so you can build the trust and relationship with them because people do business with people who they like and trust. Makes sense, right? He said to me that without technology and the internet, it's nearly impossible to keep consistent communication going with your customers unless you're there all the time. But I didn't want to be there all the time. I wanted to be able to enjoy life and be with my family and take vacations. So I want you to imagine for a second, wouldn't it be nice to have an automated system that runs without you, that attracts brand new customers to your bar? Wouldn't it be nice to have an automated system that delivers personalized messages and offers to these brand new customers to get them back into your doors? An automated system created where you don't always have to create new ads and deal with advertising sales reps. How would you like to see, behind closed doors, exactly how I automate all my marketing, how I attract new customers, and how I get them to come back and fall in love with my business? Go to barbusinessmarketing.com right now and watch the presentation there. You'll learn more about marketing and how to attract new customers than anything else you've ever read or watched within our industry. I'll see you on the next episode, and if you ever have any questions at all, you can contact me at BarOwnerTV or BarBusinessMarketing.com, and I'll answer back within 24 hours. Thank you.